I can smell it on your breath.
You don't I'm sorry.
No fucking sorry, me. I should shit can you crack a ass right now. Let me tell you, I called the death show.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
To the christening. Ain't taking no for an answer. Who says that fire?
Four wheels and an engine. We're set.
Appreciate it.
We ain't kin to...
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Hey, dear.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
It's cool. It's WVC, New Bordeaux.
WVC.
Can't a woman appreciate one too?
Sure she can. As long as she gets my dinner on the table and brings me an icy cold one.
There's only one thing a woman loves more than serving an ice cold Stultz to her man.
And what would that be, darling?
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
How you doing? I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
I hate this goddamn rain.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Car here for you.
That's a big help.
Return to patrol.
Chuck that sucker!
Coming at you, motherfucker!
Lost another one. Shit! Me money!
Get my ass behind
you! You gotta pay!
Fuck it, let's have some fun!
You're a tough one.
I'm gonna knock this fucker dead.
Oh, I'm coming for your ass!
Can you get around him?
I'll do.
Fucking pussy ran off. See you good.
Disappearing motherfucker.
Gonna hunt your ass down now.
He could be anywhere. Dig him up.
Yeah.
So, since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter, Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a steal in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and... I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra.
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations. Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow. We have been blessed. You wanted to see what the white boy could do with that territory. I get it. Don't worry. I'm not about to lose my shit over one fucking district.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the Hollow.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right. What are we handling today? On my way. Call me if you need me.
This weekend only. Only at Holton's. It's the 25% off sale.
Send supplies to Delray Hollow.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
heading up.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Locust Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden, delicious.